Sitting on the porch, fanny flies with your bonbon, house shoes, slipping, wearing ass. Talking shit. I'm CT motherfucking fucker. Stuck my hand in the ground and turned the whole motherfucking world around. Motherfuck you. Spineless ass motherfuckers talking shit. The motherfucking monster is here. Tremble your ass in fear. Muscleville. Muscle bound, motherfucker. Muscle bound. Ain't no motherfucking such thing as too big for you pencil head motherfuckers who think there is. No such thing as too big. I hate to hear motherfuckers tell me, I don't want to do that because I might get too big. You dumb motherfucker. How long did it take you to come up with that dumb MC squared, no sense having shit? Studied 4 years to be a fucking idiot. You could have been a fucking idiot at home on your couch eating fucking peanut brittle. But no, you went to school to be a fucking idiot. Now who's the fuck, who's, how stupid is that? You went to school for 4 years to come out and be a fucking idiot. What a waste of time. They take that fucking toilet paper on your, hanging on your fucking office wall. It make you think makes you a fucking expert. Ain't never done a goddamn thing but talk shit. Go to school. Learn some shit out of a textbook. Never apply the goddamn thing. And you're a fucking expert. An expert on talking shit. An expert on doing nothing. An expert on not knowing shit. You're an expert at being stupid. That's the only fucking thing you're an expert at. I know I usually end pencil pushing with pussies or...
You use pencil pushing one time, I remember.
Yeah, pencil pushing, MC squared, and egghead motherfucker. Wasn't it all pencil pushing, MC squared, egghead motherfucker? That was it. Okay. Okay. Pencil push, MC squared, Albert Einstein, runaway lineup, having motherfucker. You don't know shit about what it means to really get your motherfucking hands dirty and build some motherfucking muscle. You can't do it sitting on the couch eating bonbons, motherfucker. You gotta get in the trenches. This is a motherfucking war. And you gotta be prepared to fight instead of talk shit. You can't get your talking shit. You can wish and wail all you want to snap your motherfucking fingers 3 times, click your motherfucking red, glittery shoe wearing ass heels together, and it still ain't gonna happen, Dorothy. You and Toto still gonna be sitting on the couch on yo. The wizard can't help your motherfucking ass. The wizard ain't gonna do shit. This shit ain't magic. This shit is muscle. It's hard motherfucking work. Muscle. Hard motherfucking work. Muscle bound, motherfucker. Bound by muscle. Tied to the muscle. Drawn to muscle. Bleed muscle, motherfucker. Muscle, muscle, muscle all the motherfucking time. When I wake up in the morning, muscle. At lunchtime, it's motherfucking muscle. At dinner time, it's still motherfucking muscle. And when I lay down to go to sleep at night, motherfucker, it's still muscle. Muscle, muscle, muscle. Muscle bound. Muscle feel. Muscle feel, motherfucker. That's where I'm from. Where you from, you Snap City reject looking motherfucker? Muscle Bill, my hometown. Muscle Bill, U.S. the motherfucking A. Muscle Bill, motherfucker. Where you from? You punk ass sissy motherfucker. Put your mini skirt on, grab your tennis racket, and go out there and swat a few balls. But if you want to be a motherfucking weightlifter, you got to put that shit down, stop talking shit, and get your ass in the game. Anybody can do what the fuck you do. Any retarded MC square, fucking square ruler using motherfucker can do that shit. Fuck up, do something. Shit talking. Get your punk ass out there and work for it. I'm CT motherfucking fucker. Stuck my hand. Something. Do something. King of your own motherfucking cave. You have your fucking side. Side. He's you.